Let us make a honeycomb design today. First, apply adhesive to fill up this honeycomb design. Now, paste matching colored sawdust on the design. To give your picture a finished look, dust off the extra sawdust and ensure proper pasting. Repeat the process until your whole design is complete. Your sawdust painting is ready.